Today we'll be replacing keyboard for Dell Inspiron and 5G battery. Remove the screws. Remove that. Now we're gonna push that a little bit back and then pull outwards. Now you can see that black thing, you need to pull that up. Got this new keyboard, I got it from eBay. And we're gonna put this back. And you want just push that in. That's done. Now we're going to put that battery back again. Fix the screws back. Let's now test how it's going to work. Let's test it, writing down letters. Working perfectly. All right.